Hello YouTube, and welcome to my video comparison of Resident Evil 4 being played on the PlayStation 2 and the Nintendo GameCube through the Wii. The top one is the PlayStation 2 through component cables in 480p. The bottom is a GameCube disc being played on the Wii, also in 480p and also through component cables. I do these just to see kind of the differences between the games and see the clarity, because they're both the same resolution. So the clarity is really where you're going to see the differences. Also, I think there's a difference, in my opinion, with the color. Not only just the clarity, but the color looks better in the GameCube version. You guys let me know what you think, which one you prefer, for graphics-wise anyway. Obviously, the PlayStation 2 version has those cool extras, right? So, it does have that going for it. But anyway, as always, please like and subscribe, help me build my channel, and share it with other people that may enjoy this. So, have a good one, and once again, thanks for watching.